second mark. And just like that, the Blues take a 3-1 lead. Off the faceoff, the Stars come in. They score! Jamie Benn!
Well, Jamie Benn doesn't take care of Schwartz defensively, but boy, this guy, if the Dallas Stars were a playoff team, you could argue he's up for the MVP. And he just snaps this one past the stick side. Little gap closure, some space to snap it. Alex Petrangelo, the defenseman, is standing up. The puck goes whizzing by his right shin pad and by the stick side. Oh, what a start to the second period.
Yeah, three goals in the first 38 seconds. That goal comes 6 seconds after the Schwartz goal.
Now, Antoine Roussel is going to shove around Ryan Reeves. Interesting to see if anything develops there later. Roussel likes to get in tight. When you look at some of the tussles that he's had, he gets in tight with somebody and then he drops the mitts and kind of goes at you aggressively. But the players now have seen him enough as the big hit along the boards starts things off right there by Robert Bortuzzo, doing a good job of taking away that blue line.
What a frantic start to this second period. Blues leading 3-2. Here they come. Gunnarsson rips it in from center ice. Letnin guns it up the wing. Cut off by Backes. A shot. It got through and a save by Letnin. That may have been tipped by Reeves on the way through.
That was a tip in by Ryan Reeves. Ryan Reeves was guilty of turning that puck over a few too many times in that first period, but he's off to a good start here. And this redirection is an excellent example of the natural ability that Reeves does have. Got that right on the back end of the blade.
And now off the faceoff, the Stars controlling. Those two quick goals by the Blues. Berglund from Shattenkirk and Yashkin, and then Schwartz from Oshie and Bomeister. But then Jamie Benn comes right back. It's 3-2. Now the Stars come in again. And a shot by Carbon is tipped away by Elliott, and that goes out of play.